I'm not too hard on myself. I kind of have my months of not going to the gym at all, and then my trainer will find me and beat me up. But I think you owe it to yourself to keep yourself at a decent level of fitness, and I think you'll only feel happier that way.